Reverend Fox, can you tell us what the good things are about working with mission teams when they come to Belize?
Thank you very much. One of the things that I find very interesting, and not only interesting but helpful, is not just the work that they come to do, but also their association with the church and people. When they come, they share not only their love through work for God, but they share the whole spirit, the spirit of God at work among nations, the Americans and the Belizeans. It is such a wonderful thing to have. And so I'm very grateful that, you know, Mike and all the other members of the team who have come from year to year have done much to help us to realize this important part of the mission work.
The positive things about working with mission teams, when the mission teams come to us, the first thing is the relationship that is established between the churches where they come from and the churches here in Belize. Whether they come to Toledo or they go to Dangriga or to Cozal, it's a partnership, it's a relationship. And they become part of this family here. And when they take our pictures or they record some of the things we do together, we become part of the family as well in the congregation and the conference they represent. So one of the most important things, I believe, is the relationship that is established between the groups and the church here in Belize.
It's fun. To me, it's fun. I learn different things from them, and I also teach the mission team what I know. And we work together and share each other's idea and let it work. And everyone is so happy. And I'm willing to teach anyone who asks me questions. I show them what to do. Everyone is so willing. That's what I like.
What I like is about the work, what they have done. And it's like how they cooperated me.
Oh, what?
How they cooperated me.
Okay, all right. So what's your favorite thing about having work teams come to Belize?
It is fun for me so that I can get like go and work with them.
Okay, so you like to work with them. So you don't just watch them work.
I just like to help them work.
So if I just pan around this place, tell me some of the things you've done on the preschool. What did you do?
I helped them to build like the walling. I helped them to put on the roof. To fix the bathroom, everything.
Okay, what about the old building there?
I don't really know.
You don't know or remember. Okay, we got this brand new building here. What kinds of things did you help with there?
I helped them to do the roofing, the building. I helped them with the siding. Several more things, but I doesn't remember.
So was it hard work?
Yeah, it's really hard.
So did you get paid?
Not really. I just helped them.
So you just did it because you wanted to?
Yep.
And that was fun?
Yep, it's fun.
Did you feel like they were trying to be the boss of you?
No.
No? Were you the boss of them?
I think so, kind of.
Well, the good thing about being on the teams in Belize is that we have worked closely with them and have become familiar with their culture. We have worked mostly at a school in a small village, and so we have gotten to know the people in the village, the children at the school, and their families. And I think we understand their culture well, and they understand our culture well.